Hey, bro, this is crazy. What on me? She does, though. Hear what they're saying. So, oh shit. So, Bane, Rosie. Rose. So super creatine creatine ultra CoQ 10 EAAAMINS. So Bane, to your destination by the makers of legendary Red Line Energy products. Make no mistake, Bane is not your stereotypical high sugar life sucking soda. MASQUERADING. As an energy drink, high super drinks. Spike blood sugar producing METABOLIC. I think I did LL. I think LI. Sorry, apologize. Main causing you to crash harder than a test dummy into a brick wall. Power of Woodbane. Potent. I know what it is. Potent. POTENT. Brain. Body. Rocking fuel, CREATIN, creatine, caffeine, CoQ10, and EAA essentials, and MANO acids. Life is extreme sports, and Bane is the extreme energy source to live life extreme. So, some of them have the essentials, the EAAs. Then I have the branch ones. So, zero carbs, zero sugar, zero calories, zero artificial colorants, vital pharmaceuticals, pharmaceutical companies, 18 years old and adults only, stranger caffeine. So, sodium, 40 mg, 2%. Potassium 85 mg 2%. So let's do it. Interesting, interesting. So interesting. It's like I like this. I don't know. It's very interesting tasting. Oh, it's right here. All right, let's go water. So. Weather report, pour on my weather book. Now 72, Philly 72, mostly cloudy. UV, yellow 5, Monterey, wear sunglasses and apply sunscreen. Pollen, orange, 9, medium pollen. That's pretty darn good. sprayed on pollen, ragweed, grass. Today's condition, the quality of pollen grains in the air for Sunday will be fallen, but will remain high range. What the fuck? What's wrong with this? Okay, this forecast of lower pollen concentration is based on fallen temperatures, rising relative humidity, and weaker winds. So average is high 85, low 60, dew point 66 degrees, humidity 83%. Sun and moon. Sunrise 6:29 in the morning, sunset 7:13 p.m. Moon waxing, GIBBOUS. The 10 days. September 8th through September 17th. Tonight, low 63, mostly cloudy, 20%. That was rain, thunder. I don't know about light, but dark, cloudy. Monday, high 88, low 69, mostly sunny. Tuesday, high 91, low 72, mostly sunny. So, like I said, Tuesday, September 10th. Not fall, we're gonna find out when fall. But the day, heat index reading 97 to 102. So, Tuesday night. Just on the day. So Wednesday, high 91, low 71, mostly sunny. So Wednesday, heat index readings 97 to 102. Wednesday night, heat index reading 95 to 100. Thursday, high 91, low 71, mostly sunny. Thursday day, heat index readings 95 to 100. Friday, high 83, low 60, 30% chance of storms. Day. Saturday, high 80, low 61, partly cloudy. Next Sunday, high 85, low 64, partly cloudy. Next Monday, high 85, low 66, mostly sunny. The next Tuesday, high 83, low 65, thunderstorms. So, Tuesday, September 17, day, partly cloudy with numerous thunderstorms, chance of storm 70%, high temperature around 83 degrees, dew point will be around 68 degrees with an average humidity of 74%, winds will be 6 miles per hour from the south-southeast. Tuesday, September 17, night. Partly cloudy with numerous thunderstorms, chance of storm 70%, low temperatures around 65 degrees, dew point will be around 68 degrees with an average humidity of 91%, winds will be 6 miles per hour from the south-southeast. So YouTubers, YouTube one, leave a comment down below, how's your weather, and leave a comment down below, how was your weekend, what were you done? MTD, you know, like this. Pink. Purple and pink. Nothing true to that, but mostly pink. Let's go on MSN. from Tailbin to Miley, different stories about Camphor Bean. Experts say Johnson may be jailed for refusing DREXIT extension. So YouTube began to run three counts you need to do. YouTube, Gmail, and Google. Sign up, subscribe, and click notification bell. SAC for DREXIT. One story he covers, go deep, facts, no. He breaks it down. As Butterfly Vintage researchers investigate road salt as CULPRIT. That's not good. I place it in Illinois, and I'm a dad, you know. I use all butterflies here, a little of them. Sad, you know. That's good. Fresh Prince of Bel-Air actor John Wesley died at some point. The ashes of my son bottled with water ashes washed ashore. Please, P-O-N-P-E-O, without changes to U.S. won't deal with Talvin. Missing U.S. with a boat found off the coast. W-A-S-H, saw 1,250. So 250 lightning strikes within 3 hours. D-O-R-I-A-N aftermath. D-O-R-I-A-N. Still slamming eastern Canada hurricane forces. Survivors desperate to evacuate Bahamas. Our beach jeep owner raised money. How did more Americans the day after Trump abruptly in talks?
Fuck you, Taliban.
Yeah, you could say that, you know. Don't need it. Smash it ahead of a vulnerable suspect on the run. Delaware daycare worker charged at 4 months. 4 months of death.
Oh, duh.
I don't know why I'm going to get through. I stopped him. See? I don't know what we're doing this. I know we gotta go box office and unless we get too big. Sometimes there's a lot, sometimes there's not. Google News, Google News. So we could break it down or figure out. GOP Walton. Site 9/11 anniversary and slam the trap on decision to invite Kevin to the U.S. for peace talks. Victor POMPEO Trump administration sent answers and Taliban peace deals. Trump proves he's a better deal breaker than deal maker this time with Taliban. The handsome collapse of peace talks with Taliban made clear we should do this in Afghanistan. Johnson leaves cabinet as extension request and on wounds. Okay, Prime Minister Boris Johnson on the fire as BREFIT really narrowed his hip. So, as they feel, he dive deep in it. Okay, BERH. OFSTADT said, friends, UK with no trade deal would be difficult to achieve. Political? MARCIST behind Brent's chaos. I found in BS like RUDD the TORIS went dry. BREXIT brings Britain to a brand new low theme of the week. Exclusive IAEA family trace at Iron Atomic Warehouse diplomats. Protesters calling Trump to visit city as they film here. And others on gun protests in Mansour. He died deep in. DORIAN It's obvious without power. Canberra has a final heads to open water. pronouncing Vikram from the surface of the moon. And they say it has located Vhandrayaan-2 landing on the moon surface. Communication lost with Chandrayaan in CONSOLISIO. And the spacecraft located conditions unknown. And the spacecraft Vikram tells me. And then I was bad to resume as the Dutch government. The moons were hidden in the palace room only because I had to witness them. Living conditions. RAPIDLY-DETERIORITING have first formed in the Hollywood group. DORIAN Depton Reach. Just going through and bombing, so that sounds like it could be a rescue. ADRIANDARYAN 1 taker and load crew. The train co-friendly. They take his last scene off coast of Syria research. No, reach, I thought they reach its destination that we're on instead. IANCSM in Canada. Hurricane force wind track path and all the weather forces today. GOP sending the Trump police to step up gun debate. Membership overturn off Georgia coast for missing on capsized car. Cargo ship overturned near Georgia port for crew with missing Coast Guard say. Four missing after cargo ship overturned off Georgia coast on rescue. Coast Guard searching for missing crew. Missing overturned cargo ship. Missing cow for a moment. Ones remained discovered during the husband arrest. Search warrant to inform of California adult child to the cancer of people. Shooting in Minnesota, man, and JQUINONES killed in a shooting in a live stream. Please choose.
Okay, let's go with box office.
Google Plus saying that, yeah. I rely on them using what you like to post and all that. Let's go box office. BoxOfficeMojo.com/weekend/short/. The top 10. Number 10, Door in the Lost City of Gold. Also number 11, Sackgasm 4. Sackgasm and Gold Jump Sketch and Lunch. I guess I read the comedy so paranoid. Number 9, Ready or Not. That's what number 5, Box Office. Oh yeah, say that. Yeah. Yeah, different kind of. Number 8, scary stories to tell in the dark. Number films, so number 7. Number 7, the peanut butter falcon. That's weight number 12. RATT, the studio. Number 6, Fast and Furious, President Hobbs and Shaw. That's what number 4, Universal. Number 5, Overcomer. That's what number 6, AFFIRM. Number 4, Lion King. That's what number 3. Anyway, it's BV. It's a Disney at this number 3. Good Boys, last week, number 2, Universal. Number 2, Angels Have Fallen, last week number 1, Major Films. Debut number 1, It, Chapter 2, Stephen King. Remake new one, WB. go on ESPN. We're gonna go to college football and stand. South Dakota, this is number 4, Oklahoma, Bronx, 70-14, number 4, Oklahoma, won the game, number 4, Oklahoma, 2-0, South Dakota, 0-2, so, number 6, LSU, versus number 9, Texas, 45-38. There'd be more, a little better. I guess there could probably be a close school for those games. Good and great game, Preston. So, number 6 LSU 1, number 6 LSU 2-0, number 9 Texas 1. T-Lane and Green Wave 10 Auburn 6 24 Blowout. Number 10 Auburn 1, number 10 Auburn 2-0, T-Lane Green Wave 1, and 1. UT Martin versus number 11 Florida, 45 Blowout. Shadow. Number 11 Florida 1, number 11 Florida 2-0. UT Martin 1-1. This one. Oh, no, no, versus 13 Utah, 35-17 blow up, 13 Utah 1, 13 Utah 2, no, 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 California versus 14 Washington, 20-19 plus 15. So California, they won. California 2-0. And that right there. Oh, the Pac-12 right there, they should have. Sometimes. So, probably, yeah. Be shocked if the press is fucked up. So 14 Russian 1-1. And they only won. The Pac-12. So, not a good sign. Yeah, I like that now. I like Texas. National Champions. And the player part. So Buffalo versus 15 Puma, same 45-13. But yeah. Hell yes, I knew it. Yes. Controversial. 15 Penn State. They won 15 Penn State 2-0. Buffalo 1-1. So Nevada versus 16 Oregon, the Ducks, 77-6 blow. A loss. I don't know. I'd say they probably played a good game. Yeah. But Nevada, you know. But 16 Oregon, they won. 16 Oregon Ducks won. 1, Nevada won. 1. So yeah. But Oregon, 16 Oregon, you know. I don't know how, you know. I guess, you know, 1-2. Yeah. But good for them. Yeah, you did. 18 UCF Knights. Oh yeah. Versus Florida Atlantic. 48-14 blow. 18 CF Knights at 1, ETU CF Knights 2-0, and Ed said they cannot beat a big team. Portland is 0-2. So, yeah. And that's from Michigan. First of 19, Michigan State. Controversial. Scandals on all that blood. And then, like the Penn State, you know. Both have the depth and are not eligible for bowls, playoff bowl season, rank and all the blood. We know about that. Like that. I've been everywhere, you know. SS6-0. Probably talk to both. Michigan State. Right, man, talk about. So 51-17 a blowout. So number 19, Michigan State. Number 1, 19 Michigan State, 2-0, Western Michigan is 1-1. Did I do this? Well, we're gonna go, let's do anyway. Records, versus 20, Iowa 30, to nothing blowout. Shut up. 20 Iowa 1, 20 Iowa 2-0. Oh, this is their show. I guess when they play each other. 1-0 in the Big Ten records, 1-1. 0-1 in the Big Ten. Yeah, 23 versus UFC, 20-45 blowout. A lot of debate. Well, they was ranked, so I guess the upset, but UFC won. UFC 2-0, 1-1 in the Pac-10. 23. Stanford 1-1, only in the top 2. Then we're overtime 25. Nebraska versus Colorado 31-3. Okay. No. We gotta go to this game. American Amen, we have some called definitely. And they did that right there. Even with injuries, you know, it's probably because we're going to talk about that with God in a bit. You know, Yankees with the East. Minnesota Twins. Even like that Cleveland Indians, I'll play five, but Minnesota Twins. But Cleveland Indians, they did grab it for a bit. But Minnesota Twins, win Central, good for them. Houston Astros, yep, the West. But they won the World Series 2. You know, it seemed like they should have tons, and like that. I think that'd be the second. The Minnesota Twins, they won. They did. People would be shocked if they played the fuck. They've been forever, but yeah. It won't be their first or second. That may be a third. I guess it's good. National League. Atlanta Braves, yeah, they rocked up. They got it. Central St. Louis Cardinals. Look, Chicago has 4.5, so the only dog is yeah. So the wild card here we go. So that's what they said to today. They won and they'd be their home and all now. So have to go to home run. So but so far it'd be Tampa Bay Rays versus It's Oakland A's. Yeah, Tampa Bay Rays. So, but Cleveland Indians 1.5. Boston Red Sox 7.5, but be either Oakland A's or Cleveland Indians. Cleveland Indians 1.5. I hope no matter what Tampa Bay Rays, because they're looking for one. Oakland A's, yeah, they have them. And even Cleveland Indians, but both have been forever. So, National League. So far, Washington Nationals versus Chicago Cubs. The Washington Nationals, of course, Chicago Cubs, Arizona D-backs, Diamondbacks. 1.5 games back. Looking for their second. Washington Nationals, and even Montreal Expos, supposed to be of the expansion team and all that good work. I don't think they even won a World Series. But I don't know. No, Milwaukee Brewers, 2. Philadelphia Phillies, 2. Then you have New York Mets 4. You go right there. There's even like that. Yeah. Let's go right here. What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game last night?
The Cubs lost 3-2 yesterday against the Brewers.
What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game today?
Today, they played the Brewers. The final score was 8-5 Brewers.
So they lost the series, Milwaukee Brewers 3-1. Hater, hater, hater. So, can't do that. And push around and be all that. What time is the Chicago Cubs game? Monday?
They will be playing the Padres at Petco Park tomorrow at 9:10 p.m.
Wow, I do. Memphis on MLB Network. My golf job description was right. Damn. That's what's saying about that. Because for Milwaukee Brewers, that's in Wisconsin. They got to go to San Diego Padres. Beautiful all year round fall weather. In California, West Coast, so. And these games are all late. So there won't be no conference TV. My golf job scheduling can get up. Can be on TV. Alright, we gotta beat them, you know. Oh, yeah. That's good. You got four of these, you know. You got it. You got it. I don't like that. You got it. Sweet. So, YouTube, with the YouTube, comment down below what you think of college football and baseball. Let's talk about some stories here. My dad came and got some blizzards. Awesome, I'm doing a day energy drink. So, no breakfast, I'm gonna do my blizzard. I could eat that, but do that. See about that. My daddy gonna make me salmon. Gonna have corn, green beans, my girlfriend tried to scratch one with mashed potatoes and that brown gravy on. And I want the cookies, it's that sugar cookies and the icing. He said Betty Crocker. Been loving the, you know, I had them peanut butter cookies and I've been loving them. I guess I could, but I think I just gotta have a blizzard. Got the pumpkin pie. Took the lid because it'd be frozen. I don't know how that would work, you know. But I did end up eating my girlfriend's gonna get one pumpkin pie blizzard. And I had Subway. That would do for only Julian to do, you know, deliver, but that's not delivering for years. So instantly, I don't know how long they stopped working Sundays. Chicago Cubs and Dean, you got Bias, you got Kirk Campbell. Chris Brown didn't play because his knee. Addison Russell. I don't know. I didn't see a lot of the preview. He got lucky, you know. Like, up to his head and face and nose and bleeding. Ugh. It's crazy. Well, New York Yankees, you know. They stepped up when players got injured. Any other team that had have injuries like New York Yankees. I'm not gonna worry about it. That'd be awesome, St. Louis Cardinals. You know. Tampa Bay Rays, that gotta be their first one. Washington Nationals. Gotta be their first one. Arizona D-backs, Diamondbacks, second one. Houston Astros are second one. You know, Minnesota Twins, you know. Oakland A's, they get to still, well, right now they are. But Cleveland Indians, they've been forever. Minnesota Twins, Oakland A's. LA Dodgers, but you know. Yeah, I don't want to see that. A new, what? New Yankees? That's only been like 10 years. 2009. So YouTubers and YouTube, comment down below. You got Atlanta Braves. This ain't the last one in the 90s. Wait, that's the only one? I don't know. So YouTubers and YouTube, comment down below. What are you saying about playoff postseason, the World Series, and we got the wild card? What do you say about that? You watching? What's going on? What's going on? When people say, you know, Houston Astros, but Houston Astros, they got the big three. Justin Verlander, Zach Grey, no, Justin Verlander, Garrett Cole, and Zach Grey. So, I guess Ozuna got to be their closer saver, though. I don't know. I remember MLB Network. The one person had a fit. So yeah, I don't know, it's gonna be interesting because people like that, you know, but then again, people are gonna say the best pitcher be LA Dodgers, that Asian pitcher. Yeah, Yankees, they have an Asian pitcher. They have CC Sebastian. And here, Yankees wondered about one of their best players. You know. Well, I guess we got it. I guess we'll just talk about it. Let's dive deep in here again. Bolt St. Louis Cardinals. We got Chapman, of course, I see him. That's that Britain. Got D-O-M-I-N-G, German, C-A, I thought it J-A, hat. packs some people would. And A-S-H-A-H-I-O-R-T-A-N-A-K-A from Japan. Psychiatry. D-I-D-I-D-I-G-R-E-G-O-R-I-S. Avoid. What did I say? Oh, that's the number. Sorry. What? Oh, that's their number. Why wouldn't this hurt? I don't know why Chicago helps got rid of me. Of course, Aaron Judd. Teach designated him or I'd learn first name last name E N C A R N A C I N. That's the same man. Yeah. What do you got? Oh, C C Sebastian is on it. 10 days, UIS, S, E, D, E, 60 days, IL. Next 10 days, IL. G, C, O, D, Y, C, O, S, B, IL, 60, IL. Okay. G I N N C A R I O Santon Anton K C B I L. I just wonder if he's gonna come back. $93.50 took it like the early Dodgers. That's insane. So I don't know, but YouTuber Jane Chilblend, you're 18 years old, no dogs on it. Leave a comment down below. What's your favorite Bang energy drink? I might do Sour Heads. Watch that. Watch the Star Blast. You guys have reviews. Subscribe, click notification, done. Keen of energy drink. I don't know. MTD, just for you. But look at that. MTD. We thank. I think I missed out the Chicago Cubs. They're doing that in the corner. I wonder if Casual Gamer Kotaku will do this. I think he did the summer berry. Harvest berry pie. Raspberry, blackberry, blueberry, and pie pieces. Should I do that YouTube video? Tell me in the comment down below. It's interesting. Had blueberry pie, blackberry, more of a culprit, not raspberry and strawberry. Heath caramel brown. I don't think I'm gonna do that. YouTube video, YouTube and link down below. You like Heath's Kinder Ball, Heath's pieces, brownie pieces, and caramel blend. That'd be, thought that would be some chocolate. Snickers, like, oh. Thought I always had Snickers. Oh, butterscotch dip cone. That might, that'd be something. He did the orange sickle one. That'd be unique. No, he never did brownie Oreo confection. He loves Oreos. It's cold, creamy, sticky vanilla soft top with triple chocolate. Brownie. Oreo cookie pieces, rich chocolate, sauce and marshmallow. Kind of the mosquito, probably mosquito. Kind of like a brownie dip quake. That's what it's saying. Blueberry food. Best one of those things for the guy. Let's go with the drinks. He did salmon, actually. He loved that. Yeah, I don't do much. Sideboard. Keen up to the video. Subscribe and click the notification bell. He would do Starbucks. That's how he said that Kroger's had one. Go to Mount Vernon, Illinois. Their Kroger's would go to Vernon. So YouTubers, you need to one, comment down below. What's wall energy drinks you like out of these? You know, do some new ones. But then again, you know, Spike Energy, you know, started this like this motherfucker things I get, you know. You know, there's just never of it, you know. Like Bane energy drinks, overrated bullshit, you know. Popular everywhere, you know, like for Illinois Mark 21, the biggest and the biggest, all around here, because I saw it, but, you know, it blew up, like for Illinois Mark 21, they put 3D because it's so popular. September 20th. Monday, September 20th. So, that's official of that. I'm gonna get my girlfriend jobs again. Oh, yeah. Okay. So that's what we're gonna do. Monster Rain, if you're 18 years old, then go ahead. You're probably good. Monster Rain, Rockstar Endurance of X, C4, Original, and Ultimate, Raze, R-A-Z-E, Energy Gen, 18 years old, Barcelona, 3D. The 3D a little bit different, but kind of the same. I just wonder what I should get. No. I don't want to go to no lane. Because it's either going to be that Sunday the 10th or Monday at 11. That's the saying about that. Why not even do? But that's what I would do. I would do. My dad, he preferred to do it on Sunday. Do you do it November 10th? I don't know. A weird, unique taste. I don't know. Interesting. I don't know. I don't know if it'd be birthday cake surprise or it'd be. Yeah, bud. Rainbow unicorn. Yeah, Star Blast was good. Get it out of here, what the fuck? I don't know. I don't know. The energy drink attracted to it or what? Gotta be a mosquito. What was that? It's a fly. It's like that billing thing. It's like, you know, the dryer situation could pop up today. Pretty weird and awkward to train stuff like that, you know, dude. But yeah. But let's move on. You know, I unplugged the cord. And pulled. I probably was there. You had the bug trapper, zapper, whatever you want to call it. That's unplugged. My girlfriend drives cash one, she run here. I had that off because cold, you know, how you get sick and all that, bro. You know, like, I don't know what's going on. Maybe my girlfriend drives cash coming on. YouTubers and YouTuber that I said, what my golf shop sketch on my grandpa do. Like a dresser, whatever. I'm feeling the effects now, you know. I think I've done a pretty good job, you know. Well, I think I started where I'm at here. At $15 for my golf shop sketch. They gave me 10. They gave me 15. Thank you. Yesterday or the other day. I wouldn't want to do it all day and night long and every day. You know, like foot, feet, you know, and can't complain too much. It's not that bad. I don't know what be much projects and projects, I guess. Probably the same be wood and wood.
But we got oh my god, Vemidiri, poor Illinois, wedding, the family, hey, how are you?
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Yeah, buddy. People are
rich.
Rich? Yeah, back in the day. How's it going, sir? What? Why? Because they're ruining, people popping and all that, you know, dude, like, what? Whatever, however. Spending money, I don't do that. That, you know. I'm not even rich as of riches, you know. 394.
I'm rich.
Whatevs. You know, family, you know, all like that. Cemetery, you know. Wedding. God, I don't like it. Cash for highlight. It's like, what? Oh yeah, my garbage job's got you on. Grandma's birthday, 21st. My mom's the 27th. Yeah, it's older sister about this. In the middle school. Figure this out. Good, fair question. Who's my goldfish on both coffee football? It's also hard one. Hard one for a long time for that.
Rich!
What? Made me famous, made me rich. They're jealous of that. That's the saying about them. They are. You know, like, what? What? Yeah, now I got yesterday I got $50 in my card. Yesterday, we're jealous. Like what? For real? Weird. I don't get it, but. You get what you get, right? But, place it through college football. Be Georgia Tech. I bet. Possibly. was ranked 23, now 21. So yeah. See what happens here, you know. Ben Martin makes some history. I almost had 400 yards. I would have done it. He got a little. Greg Williams. I don't know how he got recovered. Because of the injuries, it's him makes. But, you know, Kevin Martin doing his thing. I guess Heisman, I don't know. But, man, that'd just be something. Because originally, you know, how we, you know, went 200 plus yards in home. But it was like, it was 377 yards for touchdowns. But it was away in Boston College. It was probably dragged down, but still, you know. Man, he was playing. No, quarterback. Yeah, that's like awesome. That's like the best of the best. But yeah. So there we go on that one. So. Yeah, I know. Been forever of Heisman. We didn't do no Big East Championship. FedEx Orange Bowl in Big East. Not to the big, you know, not the ACC championship or all of that kind of ball. But we won every single bowl game. Comeback time. Every single one of them. We gave NFL great players. You know, triple options and everything. Some good players. And good defense, too. And kickers, I don't know. Of the kickers, but triple option, quarterbacks, running backs, and defense. So that'd be shocking for us. Too good, but of course that'd be awesome. But, you know. So, I'm gonna go for shot to catch a one, you know. Got a little here. I guess I could write that up, you know. You know. My cousin, Descent Disney, books at Barnes & Noble. What? Uncle and Aunt, you know, Applebee's 25. Another uncle and Aunt. Starbucks Christmas holiday. And it's the same like that. We gotta do Dunkin' Donuts. That one. Coffee cake or whatever it is. And the Christmas one. And like that. So yeah. I don't know. I wonder, I gotta go to Geometry, the campus it is. That place is pretty crazy, you know. I really gotta go and try to check it out. Grandma get a $25 Cracker Barrel card. I usually see, you know, Grandpa get a $50 gas card. Yeah, hooks. I gotta draw withdrawal of each. I literally pay of the $50. Yeah. Be interesting. I like this. They don't have aspartame or haiku, corn syrup and all that. Pretty something. Vital Pharmaceutical. A pharmaceutical company. Crazy. Now I love it. Well, I love this Howard Heads. that's the thing about it, you know. Maybe I'm just used to it now. Maybe I'm gonna love the sirens. So I wasn't excited. I was like, you know, I wanted to have a Bane energy. But that's the saying about that, you know. Yeah. Like that of the Belvita, that had 200 some calories. Like that. I like that, probably should just eat oatmeal. Oh no, if I had them Great Value oatmeal cups, I don't know if I could even get them anywhere. Let's go to Walmart.com. Well, like that, you know what happened with that brisket. Whew, that was bad. Good syrup or organic cinnamon square syrup. Looks like I like cinnamon square. Holy shit, they do have them. Hell yeah. Out of stocks. Damn, not available for nothing. I don't blame. That was a peanut butter and chocolate. Three. A little bit cooked with three things. Oatmeal, peanut butter, chocolate. That's sad. And they're doing overnight. That's nice. Aren't you nuggets? It's not good. Hey, I'll try that one. Great. I mean, pretty valuable. What, a week? A week vanilla? Wow. What is that about? A lake? Is there a fruit? That'd be a unique lake. That's pretty weird. I like that. I'm not knowing. What? Ice out. What is this? Cookies. I have more awakes there. Yeah, that's pretty something. Who wants to do that? Interesting. 5 cents too. What is that? There's craziness. Oh. Huh, that'd be interesting. I wonder how they all move. So you just put in the cup. Two stops. Ooh, I might gotta get that to try that out. That might be a good idea. Seminars. Veterans. Maybe it's 6 at a time, that's... I guess that'd be good. I wonder how that'd be. Let's try. Crow.
Gonna be interesting.
I don't know, I gotta sink or something. Or just get that'd be safe something. I gotta get that. We'll go shine special. I love it. So some Quaker oatmeal, cocoa, and sea salt water. I love it. It's real good. I doubt I'll be able to get that great value too. Need to get my girlfriend trap scratcher on Tuesday. Probably HD, high definition, Blu-ray, probably $19.99. Yesterday, Beatles, probably soon. PlayStation 4 on the PlayStation 4. QVC Junior gonna be sane, punk, and crazy. So YouTubers need to know, comment down below, what punk are you doing, you know, let's try. Me, Starbucks. Probably need to do a large, right? I get hot. Frappuccino. ice, large ice coffees at Starbucks are awesome. They're badass. I gotta get salted caramel. I wonder if they have that.
Gotta get maple pecan. Wonder about that. Let's go on the road.
Pumpkin pie. Pop tarts are good, but oatmeal is good.
Trudels, oh boy, that is good. I just wonder if they happen.
South Park is gonna be crazy. The 25th Wednesday Comedy Central. No, 9 p.m.
Central to PM Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific. Each of the junior children must be 18 years old and adult only. Me who will pass next. No one.
I'm excited.
What a drink.
I don't know, folks. You took it easy. I don't know. Frozy Rosie. Frozy. Frozy. F-R-O-S-E. Just the same word, but of the first of the F. Today you love it so pretty. What do you think about the can? Look at that. Like this, like the others, I could put a two-part here. I don't know, it's interesting.
I'm a crazy ass fluke.
But I will do Nas Red Ritual. So I will do that rest of the update. I don't know what my garbage trap sketching one would do.
Again, the only way it'd be on TV is on MLB.
We'll get WGN Sports. All right, games 9. Wow. That's the same data, you know. Because the carved turkey is autumn carved turkey.
I love that turkey. The Thanksgiving turkey.
Yeah. They have the cheddar cheese. Because of the biscuits. I guess this is still, you know, be like alone, depressing, lonely, boring, all above, you know, do this. I mean, my laptop, the webcam, YouTubers, you tier one, but then again.
To myself.
So yeah. And 33 years old. But like that, you know. Like I said, you know, help with boredness, depression. They're bored, depressed, tired, and all that. Hot and cold, you know. Hungry, you know, thirsty, you know. But Red City update will be tomorrow. Try and do the 7th and see what my girlfriend chopped schedule and want to do. What tomorrow be warmer and hotter and all that, but at the others, but still dramatic change. Well, I think my girlfriend chapter kitchen when you'll love that. It's just a long time ago, that snickerdoodle. I like that, yeah. Right. Get that. Oh, yeah, I don't get that. Boy, oh boy. Big time, big city. Happy in the Illinois room, don't go. Yeah, free me the popcorn. Yeah, it's good. No, they don't say, but maybe that would change. Bird movie 2, 10:22:30. Welcome. I'm sorry. Well, I do gotta do that, you know. Get them drinks. Get the Starbucks. Cause I'm gonna mess up. That's for there for the taking. Ah, dear people. So I will do it. Salty Karma Milko. But I need to pump it too. The barges and all that, like that. Gotta step up. I don't know, I might do ice, cause large ice. Been a long time. But I love the hot. But true that, you know. My T-Pay for booze, you know. Yeah. Just, you know. These better than the coffee, but well, of course, not given the smell good. It's like the McDonald's hot milk. That's been forever, but I need to do that. But you know, big town, big city, Evansville, you need Christmas shopping, yeah. Oh yeah, they can make it to them. I just wonder if they can do candy cane. That's so good.
Like, what would I do? I mean, I'd probably do salted caramel mocha there. Large. Why not? Hot. One of the best. I don't know what she would do. I don't know. Picky, you know, that's what I'm saying. People don't get it on that. You know, it's like odd the words and all that. They just don't have a clue. I mean, you know, what a caramel mocha, I think, did you, you know, where, you know, that's the Starbucks of the Starbucks, you know, hot mocha, salted caramel mocha, hot ice frappuccino. But I want the hot one. You got the pumpkin, you know, hot ice frappuccino be good. Maybe maple pecan. I don't think I'd tackle that. I don't know if I ever had it or tried it, but I'm going to do that. Salt, large, salty, caramel, mocha, hot. Because that's one that one be the best, you know, coffee of all time, very well. But candy cane frappuccino, that's incredible, but, you know. You know. I don't get that, you know. You know, people go, I don't know, they're weird. If I'm worried about candy cane. I don't understand. It's like a candy cane shortage, or they expensive as fuck. I'm saying candy cane is expensive. But I guess I could be wrong. I don't think so. Like that, you know, you gotta understand how the price is, whatever, however. Yeah. What it would be like coffee and milk. Be cream. It'd probably be sugar. And candy cane, I don't know. That'd be expensive. Yes, chocolate would be expensive. You know, trade war with China, you know. That stuff going to be high, you know. But I know with the trade war, China, you know, milk, you know, all that stuff gonna go high, you know, with everything. You know, that's the same, I guess, hurting the farmers and all that, so. You know, stuff at Walmart, gonna, everywhere, gonna be high. But, so I had a week, and I'm gonna do that. The toy box, you know, fuck up movie, cause, you know, it'd be like, of rest stop. Mostly of two, cause it's a show there. I guess maybe a sign rest stop one, but I don't know. Maybe it's actually it's for Joy Lawrence is in a horror movie like that. I think it's a good, you know, unrated, you know, but you know, yeah.
Just me, I guess. Just me. Three Hells. Opus Liongate Films. Rob Zombie. His wife. Friends. After Dark Production. Probably, I don't know. At least Liongate Films. But, you know, we just jump it. Buy it. But I think House One Side of the Corpse. I know Devil Rejects. Probably even House One Side of the Corpse. Probably went to the movie theaters. And both got to be After Dark Productions, too. Devil Rejects. But I like that. Got to, you know, still a good time to do it for all that. But who knows? But I got to say, good. Wish more 8 films to die for. Dark Production Originals. All that. Oh, okay. Oh, that's all right. Yeah. All right, gotta go there. So, I don't know. We see. So, I'm gonna tell her about that. I'm outside. So, Bane energy drinks. Rose. FROSE. ROSE. You know, vital pharmaceuticals made by pharmaceutical companies. YouTube procedure must be 18 years old and it's online for energy caffeine. Oh, yeah. I bet. Yeah. Same thing, Mark. Alright. Alright. Oh, fuck you. I gotta go. I gotta see about that. Alright. I might do that. Who knows? Okay. Oh.